My friends, namaste.
Namaste.
Namaste. Today is a very special day for Deva and I. It's Deva's birthday.
Aww.
It's her birthday.
Aww.
And guess what? She's 50. 50. So she's been waiting a long time to become 50. 50 years.
I've been waiting for this moment.
50 years. It's finally come. And so we're here to celebrate with you. What a nice way to celebrate.
Mm.
And what do you think, Deva?
Yeah, it's quite something. I've just spent all morning receiving all these beautiful messages from friends and videos that are just totally, we've been crying all morning basically and just being so touched, and it felt like wow, this is what I've been sowing these 50 years. This is the it felt like a harvest or something. Like wow, I don't know. I just
so many friends.
The love that was that's coming. It just feels like wow. It's a lot to take in. It's huge to take in. And it's also extremely overwhelming and very, very beautiful. And I'm just so happy that I get to share this with Mitem, you know, 30 years together. And we're just, I don't know, I can't really talk. But anyway, let's just sing.
Okay, let's sing something. Let's sing Om Triambakam. And then we'll get to the meditation. We're just today we're going to stay online a little longer, so we can hang out for a little while longer. This is for you, Manoj, and I apologize if I'm not doing it the right way. But this is the great healing mantra, Om Triambakam, composed by Manoj.
Triambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushti Vardhanam Uruva Lokamiva Bandhanam Mrityo Mokshamam Vita Mrityo Mokshamam Vita.
Join us with the mantra of out to any of your beloveds who need healing, friends and family, neighbors,
Mother Earth.
Triambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushti Vardhanam. Your
messages out to the world and giving them to ourselves.
Triambakam yajamahe sugandhim pushti varanam purvam vandanam mrityo Triambakam yajamahe sugandhim pushti vardhanam urvarukamiva vandanam mrityo mokshamam veta mrityo mokshamam veta
mantra om.
Triambakam yajamahe sugandhim pushti vardhanam urvarukamiva vandanam mrityormokshamamrita
is the instrument I'm playing for those of you on Facebook because you can't see it. And I just posted that picture and somebody said, oh, who's playing this instrument? It's me.
Okay, so shall we begin our meditation?
Shall we continue, yeah.
Oh, continue, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Make sure your body is in a comfortable position and your spine is straight. And now let's close our eyes and just internalize our reality right now. Just closing our eyes, feeling the spine straight if that's possible, a sense of intention in our meditation. The deeper we go, the more nourishing our meditations, the more nourishing our sense of gratitude becomes. but with closed eyes. Experiencing the body from within in a relaxed way. Your shoulders are tense. Relax your shoulders.
Mm.
No need to be tense when we meditate. Tension is not part of meditation. It's relaxed awareness. So relax your body, but be aware, be strong in your spine, and relax. This is our time in the day to slow down. Whew. Bringing our attention to the sounds around us, the sounds in which we live, and allowing every sound to be a part of our silence. Include that sound in your silence so it does not disturb you. Forget to breathe. Take a nice deep breath now.
Mm.
And with the exhale, we breathe out love to the world, from our hearts to the world. As Deva begins to chant the mantra Om for the first part of the meditation, remember taking a deep breath and allowing the sound to go to the very end of your breath, and sing and chant in rhythm with Deva, so we're all synchronized rhythmically around the planet and with our intention. After the first section, we will chant the Gayatri, the seven chakra Gayatri mantra. In the third section of the meditation, we will chant the mantra Om. We will come back to the mantra Om, bringing the sound into our bodies. That energy which nourishes us and leads us on and anchors us in the moment, in joy.
Take a deep breath.
yourself enough breath for the mm sound. Deep breath. In your throat. Allowing the energy to move up into your third eye. Thank you. start.
Dedicate this Gayatri today to Hope and Steve. Steve left his body a few hours ago. Maybe some of you know him. He's been living with ALS for many years, and we've lost very dear friends to ALS. And so just want to send my love to all the people who are really struggling with physical illnesses, and the caretakers who are doing an amazing job, and actually all the staff and the medical people in the hospitals these days who are angels and who are just living compassion in action. So just want to dedicate this Gayatri especially to all of those amazing angels and the people who are struggling with physical challenges.
Oh, Yashodaya.
With the mantra of open. Time to close your eyes back again. Come home to yourself. Come home. It's time to stop. So, as some of you heard when we first began the meditation, this is an auspicious day for us. It's Deva's 50th birthday. And I know I'm not supposed to say the age of a lady, but those days are behind us. That's very good. And I'm very happy to play any song she wants me to play today, and she's already made two requests, but here's one she didn't request that I feel like maybe I'd like to play. This, these are all kind of love songs now.
This
with
your phone is running out of power.
Oh. Can't go further. Oh, did you hear what David just said? Our phone is running out of power, so I thought we could stay on line longer, but there's no way we can charge it right now. So let's see. I never was loved so deeply, never was loved so true. I never was loved so completely till I was loved by you. I never knew I was blessing, but now I do. I never knew what I was missing till I was loved. This wasn't the song I meant to play, actually. It's nice. Angels all around me, I remember angels at my door. I had angels in the kitchen. They were barefoot meditating on the floor. I had guides to guide me. I had friends when I was down. Yes, but still there was something missing till you came round. I never was loved so deeply, never was loved so true. I never was loved so completely till I was loved by you. I never knew I was blessed, baby, but now I do. I never knew what I was missing, no, no, till I was loved. Time, it's a fiction, do not be afraid. Time can only take away the things our minds have made. You know, but love's glory is no small thing. Yes, and I knew it, baby, when I heard you. I never was touched so deeply. I never was touched right through. I never loved so completely till I loved you. I never knew I was blessed, no, but now I do. I never got to see the man in me till I
was loved by you. Till I was loved by you.
That's why I'm wearing my hat.
Somebody said internet connection. If we are always going to end our meditations with Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu, and I think we're going to have to end, otherwise it's going to just cut off and then we can't upload it and then it's all
okay.
And Loka Samasta means may all beings be happy, may all beings be free, and may all my thoughts and words and actions contribute in some way to the happiness and freedom of all beings. And then you go Om Shanti Shanti, may there be peace, peace, peace. And thank you so much for spending our birthday together. Didn't know I was going to have a party with so many around the world today. I thought it was going to be a very quiet day, and now we're all together, which is so beautiful.
Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu. Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu. Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu. Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu. Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu.
Blessings.
Namaste.
Namaste.